Hey, what's up you guys? Brian V Guy here. Today I'm going to show you how to unlock your iPhone 4 if you want to unlock it for another carrier other than AT&T. The first step you're going to want to do is if you are unlocking to T-Mobile USA, which if you live in the United States and you're unlocking for T-Mobile, which about is the only other carrier you really can unlock to, I believe, because Sprint and Verizon are completely different networks, but T-Mobile is the same kind of network as AT&T. But you are supposed to turn off your 3G network and go on 2G, or Edge is what it's called, because apparently when you unlock it, you can't use their 3G network, I don't know, something like that, but I'm going to show you how to do that. For some reason my Wi-Fi is off, we need to get that on so I don't have to rely on Edge speeds when I'm going in Cydia. Alright, so going to Cydia, you're probably going to want to be on Wi-Fi like me to browse. Go ahead and make sure that you have this source. For some reason, it came with mine. If you don't, make sure you have it. It's repo666.ultrasnow.com. To add a source, go to Manage in Cydia, Sources, and then click Edit, Add, and then you type in that URL. That repo will be in the description. But anyway, you should just be able to search. It should already be there anyway, the repo. For some reason, if it's not, add it. As soon as it reloads data like Cydia does, we're going to type in Ultra Snow. Like this. Okay, so we see Ultra Snow down here. If you read the description, it says iPhone 4 in it. Now, it has to be 1.0-1 or higher. Other versions of Ultra Snow will not work for the iPhone 4. It can be higher than this version, but it cannot be any lower than this. And it must say in the description that it is for the iPhone 4 3G and 3GS software unlocked. Now, all you gotta do is click Install, Confirm, do your usual stuff here. Then you'll get this screen. You'll just hit Restart Springboard. And that will do its thing. You'll get this weird little dead pixel looking type screen up here. That's what we get when we jailbreak. With jailbreakme.com, you get that kind of background for some reason. I don't know why it does that. But everybody seems to have it. Alright, now it's going to be searching for your network, your SIM card. You'll notice I took the bumper off right there so I could show you what to do next. Basically, you just need to pop out your SIM. The SIM thing is right here. Use a paperclip. Pop the one that's in there out, if there is one in there. And simply pop it out and put a mini SIM in there. If you need, if the T-Mobile SIM or whatever SIM you're trying to put in there is not a mini SIM, it will not work because it will not fit in there. There are tools you can get that turn a regular size SIM into a mini SIM. So you might want to check that out. I'll see if I can find one. If I can, I'll put a link in the description below. Anyway, guys, that is how you unlock the iPhone 4. There's nothing much else to it. You could try using 3G on T-Mobile. I have no idea. I'm not planning on unlocking because I am with AT&T on this because, well, be honest with you, I don't like T-Mobile. And the only other option is AT&T. So I'm going to go ahead and turn all this stuff back on the way it was, 3G and all that stuff, and I'll probably also go ahead and remove Ultra Snow. But that is how you unlock, you guys. Thanks for watching. I'm Brian VidGuy. Please comment, rate, like, and subscribe.